thank you very much. Your Excellency Minister Inoue, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, global challenges both in coronavirus pandemic period and global climate change era demonstrate a need for out-of-box thinking and developing non-standard and fast-track solutions and game-changing technologies in every aspect of our life. This requires, as my colleagues highlighted, international partnership more than ever. Our Minister of Innovative Development is more concentrated on promoting an acceleration of joint international scientific projects. Currently, more than 300 joint scientific projects are being conducted. We are also actively cooperating on transferring and joint commercialization of game-changing technologies in the country. In this regard, I would like to highlight two below points which will be very important for scientific development worldwide. First, of course, we need to sustain funding for science and innovation and find new source of funding joint research projects. Second, as my colleagues highlighted, promote more active scientific interactions and rapid exchange of information and scientific results. We are, as a developing country, welcome all our partners to cooperate with us, and we are open for partnership programs. Thank you very much.